day, I didn't even have to use my AK. I gotta say it was a good day.
Don't let that introduction fool you. This weekend was by far the worst weekend I've had in a long time. Talking about that hit and run, I ain't gonna say whose fault it was. Talking about that bent front wheel, I ain't gonna say whose fault it was. Talk about this algebra teacher who ain't gonna let me cheat correctly, I ain't gonna talk about whose fault it was. When none of the audio working for your motor vlogs, I ain't gonna talk about whose fault it was. So this weekend, I got started a little late. I had to only be able to complete some wheelies at my stunt lot on Sunday. Now, usually, I do Saturday and Sunday. But what it looked like was people were putting in their overtime at this building right here. So Saturday afternoon, cars were packed in this parking lot, which so happened to be the straw that broke the camel's back. And if I cannot get up on one wheel, then man, shit done got real. So on this beautiful Sunday, I decided to come out no matter what. But little did I know that my front wheel be gone forever. Now, juicer, what that is you talking about? Where I decided to try the seat stander for the very first time. Lady, shut your ass up. Let me tell the damn story. Let me say this, though. It came up really good, but it came down really bad. Let's go ahead and just take a look at the clip. Let me mind you, ain't no audio, so I got to do the sound effects. Balance point. Now, usually, I would catch the bike with the clutch in my hand. But at this time, I realized I'm doing a C-stander. Things are a little different. I've never experienced this type of balance before. So right now, I'm scared. Matter of fact, quick side note, look at them forearms.
Yeah.
Super slow-mo time. This is where my wheel bent out of shape. I'ma slow it down for you because I know you didn't catch it. Yeah, boom, right there. Boom, where that circle is. That's exactly where it made impact. You can see the scratch mark already. I paid $160 for this rim. Didn't it even last a week? Okay, let's look at it in real time. DJ Julio, go ahead and play the appropriate music for this crash video, baby. Guys, as soon as you is ready to pick that bike back up, man, inspect the crap out of it. Anything could come loose and could cause you serious harm and even death.
Baby, come back.